New video showing sewage being pumped into the sea taken close to a water treatment plant has led to calls for more to be done to stop the practice. Last week, some local Conservative MPs voted against an amendment to the government's environment bill designed to put more pressure on water companies to stop making such discharges. James Ingham has the story.
A crystal clear view of less than clear sea. This bird's eye view captures diluted raw sewage pumping into Langston Harbour from waste waterworks nearby.
So Chris, walking on the shore here, through the stones, there's lots of seaweed, but a few other bits dotted around as well.
I think it's not very pleasant. I mean, we can see a few things either side of us now while we're walking, and this is all coming out of this pipe behind us.
The video was taken last Thursday by Chris Pearsall, who launched his drone from this spot.
I mean, it's only, 50 metres from where we're standing now. I think everybody always naturally assumes that sewage is put a lot further out from shore than it is here. Once I was flying over the top looking at the screen, I just couldn't believe what I was seeing.
You were shocked?
Very much so, yeah, appalled.
This is what's known as stormwater discharge. Southern Water's permitted to release this mix of raw sewage and surface runoff after heavy rain, when otherwise its treatment plants would become overwhelmed. Scientists are clear that this is damaging human health and the marine environment.
That plume that you've seen on the drone footage, there will be fecal matter. It won't be the lumps of it. It's gone through a screen, but it's still carrying lots of bacteria and viruses, which can make us ill if we're swimming in the water. And of course, it contains lots of chemicals as well, our surfactants and biocides, anything that road runoff, oils from your car, the pharmaceuticals that we take that don't get fully broken down in us. They all just wash over our wildlife and can have quite dramatic effects on them as well.
Southern Water says it's investing in infrastructure and natural projects, such as enhanced wetlands, to reduce water runoff. The government says the amount of sewage discharged is unacceptable. But many Conservative MPs from the South are under fire for last week voting against an amendment to their new environment bill aimed at forcing water companies to do more to stop it. Portsmouth North MP Penny Mordaunt says the amendment would have passed unlimited costs onto consumers.
The Department for Environment, Food and Rural Affairs has told me that it has every confidence that its environment bill will progressively reduce the harm from storm discharges into areas of water like this. It says by next September, the government will set out how they can be stopped altogether and the benefits and costs of following those actions. James Ingham, BBC South Today, Langston Harbour.